home for many centuries to a dreadful dynasty of vicious vampire ducks, the Counts of Duckula. Legend has it that these foul beings can be destroyed by a stake through the heart or exposure to sunlight. This does not suffice, however, for they may be brought back to life by means of a secret rite that can be performed once a century when the moon is in the eighth house of Aquarius.
Blood.
Are you getting?
The latest reincarnation did not run according to plan.
In the heart of Transylvania, in the Vampire Hall of Fame, yeah, there's not a vampire in any other.
Duckula.
He won't bite beast for man, cause he's a vegetarian, and things never run plan for.
Duckula.
If you're looking for some fun, you can always count upon the wild one they call
Duckula.
Hey, Count Duckula.